All right, welcome back. We're on part 11 of my playthrough now. Down in the caves. Okay, so this area. I'm pretty sure, yeah, he drops it.
Is that you, Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah.
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, but why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us up!
Enrico! Traitor? Who?
Poor Enrico. Wait, hold on. Okay, yeah, there's nothing there. Oh! Jesus! Oh, shit. Oh, that's the insta-death. A hunter, which you don't know what they are yet, jumped at me and slashed my throat open with one hit. Oh yeah, they are in Resident Evil 3. Darn it. I should have just blasted him right there. Yeah, I did. Alright. Yes, you have to use ink ribbons. Dang, all that effort. Now I gotta go through all that again. I should have just shot that damn thing. I don't know why I didn't. I just stood there. That's right, Dom. Struggle like the rest of us.
Jill.
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah.
You're alive.
Stop. Are you with anybody, Jill?
No. But why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us up.
Enrico! Traitor? Who?
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That's so irritating. Yeah, by the same stupid ability, the hunter, like, they're so OP in this game. All right, this time I'm just going to skip the cinematic if I can. And as far as I can remember, they actually have two ways of insta-killing you. They can pounce on you, and if you don't have a defensive weapon, they can kill you instantly, and then they can jump across the screen and slash your throat open. There's nothing here. The mansion key is the first key that you get. It opens up the doors that are locked in some parts of the mansion, so that way you can progress through the story. Eat that, bitch. Alright. Time to just go balls deep. Two hunters down. I got him that time. Wait a second. Okay, yeah. Thought I saw a magazine clip shining right next to that corner. Okay. Run, Jill, run! Bullshit. That was a close call right there. I almost died for some shotgun shells. Oh, right. This guy. Really? Oh, no. Okay. All right. You wanted my attention, you got it. Can I double back? Hold on. Yeah, I can. Okay. Yeah. There are storage boxes at like a couple of different places throughout the mansion. I guess I could have just left the room and they would have despawned. I need the crank. Gives me a chance to put away those blue herbs I got though, so that'll free up some inventory space. Yeah, I'm all right. Second thought, just in case, let me save. That boulder will insta-kill me. Just so you know, Dom, every zombie that you kill, but don't decapitate or burn, they'll come back to life as a Crimson Head. They'll be faster, stronger, and more deadly. Yeah, every zombie that you kill without blowing off their head or without burning them after you kill them, within a short window, they'll come back. And the only way to, like, almost guarantee that you blow their head off is to shoot them with a shotgun, like point blank range, while aiming up with the shotgun. But you don't want to waste your shotgun shells. Like, this game really makes you have to, like, be conservative with your ammo. Like I was saying earlier on in my playthrough, I played sparingly. I tried to dodge the zombies as much as possible. Took a couple bites here and there, but because I did that, yeah, I may have died, but I have a lot of ammunition now. Yeah, they turn, like, a little while after you kill them. You'll find out. I forgot to put my ink ribbon away. I think I'm done with the crank now. That's disgusting. No. Fuck. I need to crank again. Daggone it. I gotta go back. That's so irritating. You'll get the stupid crank again. Okay.
Stop.
Wrong way. Okay. Now I'm done with this friggin' crank. Thank you. There we go. And let me check this again. Oh, okay, it goes 4-2-3-1. Okay.
Barry? Thank God you're safe.
You too, Jill. A noise I heard brought me down here, but I didn't expect to find a place like this. Have any idea as to what might be at the bottom?
There's only one way to find out.
That sound. It could be a person. Jill, go check it out. We had enough surprises for one day. I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
Okay.
I'll stay and secure our escape route.
Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to be in this area quite yet. Okay, no, never mind. There's the door I needed. Roughly like a little less than 15 minutes left. There we go. I'm out of there. Alright, nothing to grab in here. There's another reason why I'm skipping all of the information in those pictures that you pick up and the documents. I want to save it for people who actually want to understand the story in depth and learn it thoroughly. And I'm stacked. Holy crap. How much time do I got left? Okay. You know what? This is gonna be the end of part 11 right here. I'm just gonna stop the video and I'll do another one. Because I don't know how long it's gonna take me to get to the other item box and save room. Alright, I appreciate y'all watching, if you do. Hope you have fun. The next part is going to be part 12. I'll see you there.